Guess this was causing the backup. Another wreck. And then on the other side of the freeway, there was a wreck too, just right here. I don't know if that must have been from yesterday when it was really raining hard, because today's been dry. I don't know. Right, everyone stopped today, but anyhow, we're rolling now.